I mean, why have one sad career-destroying cover when we can have 20 happy, productive ones? I knew Julia Mallory. Not like best friends, but I knew her. Doesn't it make you nervous to mess around with people's lives like this? Given everything that's happened. My fans don't want to see me as a druggie, so, can you call Donkey Kong? Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, that'll be good.
It's a $12,000 rug. I hope she's worth it.